Hey y'all, so I haven't posted a video in about a week. Yeah. And I'm really missing y'all. And I'm missing my hair, kinda. I actually just wanna try something different now. I'm tired of these braids, and plus my hair has been going like crazy, so my edges is looking bushy, and I got hair coming out. Like, look at this. Nah, unacceptable. So I thought that I would do another video of me taking out of my braids, and we're gonna see how long my hair is now. And now it has been 4 months since I cut my hair, so I'm pretty sure it has grown, but we're gonna see. So yeah, that's all I'm about to do. And then I'm gonna just wash my hair. No, I need some scissors, so I'll be right back. All right, so got my scissors. Now I'm just gonna cut. I don't know why I'm cutting this far down, like I'm about to cut my hair all the way up here. I'm gonna just throw it in the floor for right now. I should have got a bag. My hair smells just like oil. So I actually didn't have these in for a month. I think I did these on November 2nd, I think, or November 1st, something like that. But yeah, next week would have made a month, but no, this weekend would have made a month. But I don't feel like having it for that long. I'm really ready to wash my hair and just have something different going on. Have a new look going on. I got some new wigs coming. I got two new wigs coming, and they're actually not black. So, you know, try something new. I actually have burgundy hair before, but I haven't had it in a long time. So, yeah. And the other one, I'm not gonna tell y'all what color it is. Y'all have to see when I post that video. Hopefully, it looks cute. I'm kind of scared, but I've been wanting to try the color for the longest. So I finally bought a wig, and if you guys have any video suggestions, do not be afraid to tell me what they are, and I will, you know, try my best to do them. Oh yeah, and go add me on Snapchat. I'm gonna have the little thing, the little picture thing that you can screenshot. Y'all add me on Snapchat. That's where I'm always at when I'm not making a video. You can see me on Snapchat. Like, I'm forever posting up here. Forever. That's my favorite app. So don't forget to add me on Snapchat. So now I only got one more. I took out the rest off camera. I look crazy. I look really crazy. All right, so now I just gotta take out these. Oh God, I can't see me. So now I just gotta take out these rubber bands. I look really crazy right now, but now I'm about to take my comb and just comb my hair out. Y'all, look at my hair. Like, really, look at it. Oh my gosh, I'm so happy. I need to put my some more though. Y'all, look at my hair. Like, my hair has grown a lot. A lot. In 4 months. So this is the new improved fro. As y'all can see, my hair has grown a lot. And it's probably a little bit longer than this, but you know, the shrinkage. See, look. But yeah, this is amazing, honestly. Honestly, this is really amazing. So, I'm about to show y'all the hair, the dead hair that came out of my head when I was combing my hair. And this is all the hair that came out. So this is not a lot, really. But yeah, I'm gonna do a little spin around, you know, so y'all can see. So yeah, this is my hair. Why my glasses always look crooked? Oh my gosh, this is why I don't wear them like that. It's like I was saying, this is my hair, this is my afro. It's been 4 months once again since I cut my hair. And my hair is doing really, really good. Now I'm about to wash it. So let's see, can I get a ponytail yet? See, I would have to do a lot of slicking, and I ain't trying to do that, so I'll wait till my hair gets a little longer. I got a little puff though, look at that. A little ponytail, but who's about to walk around like that? Not me. So yeah, I'm gonna wait till it gets a little longer, to try to do ponytails and stuff. And my edges are growing back really good too. This side was really bad, but it's still kind of thin, but they're really growing back. I'm gonna tell y'all my secret. Y'all just wait. I'm gonna tell y'all my secret, what I've been doing and all that. I'm gonna show y'all pictures and stuff. So yeah, don't forget to add me on Snapchat. And don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. And give me some video suggestions if you have any. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. Bye.